how does Turner's symbolic approach differ from Geertz's interpretative approach? So, okay, here the introduction. आप अगर इसमें keyword देखोगे तो आप देखोगे कि दो keywords हैं, Turner's symbolic approach and Geertz's interpretative approach. Okay, तो यहाँ पे आप एक जनरल इंट्रोडक्शन दे सकते हो दैट ऑल्दो दे बिलोंग टू सिंबॉलिक स्कूल ऑफ एंथ्रोपोलॉजी देयर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ सिंबल इज डिफरेंट. ओके, या फिर आप एक सिंबॉलिक एंथ्रोपोलॉजी की डेफिनेशन से शुरू कर सकते हो, सेइंग दैट कि सिंबॉलिक एंथ्रोपोलॉजी सीज कल्चर एज अ सिस्टम ऑफ सिंबल्स एंड एम्स टू अंडरस्टैंड द सिंबल्स इन इट्स कल्चरल कॉन्टेक्स्ट. एंड देन यू कैन से दैट देयर आर टू सब फील्ड्स और देयर आर टू वेज there are two subfields of this symbolic anthropology. One is the interpretative approach and the other is the symbolic approach by Turner. Something like this. So, आप इन दोनों तरीके से आप introduction दे सकते हो and then explain what is the Geertz interpretative approach. Okay. तो Geertz interpretative approach में सबसे ज्यादा आपको explain करना है कि उनके ऊपर influence किसका था, जिसकी वजह से उनका idea of symbol how it is different from the idea of symbol that was given by Turner. Okay, so first explain the influence and which generated the idea of symbol, and then how then explain the Turner's influences and that generated the idea of symbol for Turner, and these idea of symbols were different actually. So if we see Geertz, he was influenced by Max Weber, the concept of social action. So Max Weber basically he talks about individual or actor centric approach, कि हम लोग symbols की symbols जो हैं वो हमारे दिमाग में एक world view create कर देते हैं और हमारा symbol को interpret करने का तरीका अलग अलग है. okay, मेरे दिमाग में कुछ और, वो symbol एक meaning create करेगा, आपके दिमाग में कोई और meaning create करेगा, something like that. so actor centric approach की बात कर रहे हैं, social action. okay, and he says that unlike the object in the natural world, human beings are not simply the product of pulls and pushes. Means that it's not एक कोई भी ऐसे सिंबल है जिसकी मीनिंग हमें बता दी गई और हम बार बार उसी के तरीके से आ करेंगे. वी हैव अवर ओन कॉन्शियसनेस, ओके, एंड वी कैन री इंटरप्रेट और वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड द सिंबल बाय आवर ओन वे. ओके, बाकी जो डिटेल है इस थ्योरी की, आई हैव ऑलरेडी अपलोडेड सम लेक्चर्स ऑन थ्योरीज टू गिव यू अ बेटर इनसाइट. तो आप वो लेक्चर भी एक बार देख लेना प्लीज. सो ही टॉक्स अबाउट एक्टर-सेंट्रिक अप्रोच एंड सेज दैट इंडिविजुअल क्रिएट देयर ओन वर्ल्ड. ओके, दैट इज एंड ही गिव्स द आइडिया ऑफ वर्स्टेहन दैट इंडिविजुअल द एंथ्रोपोलॉजिस्ट शुड स्टेप इनटू द शूज ऑफ द एक्टर इन ऑर्डर टू अंडरस्टैंड द मीनिंग ऑफ द सिंबल, हाउ दे अंडरस्टैंड द हाउ दे इंटरप्रेट द आउटर वर्ल्ड, how what meaning that the symbol of the outer world creates in the mind. Okay, that is the Wurstehen approach by Max Weber, and which was adopted by Clifford Geertz and which generated his idea of symbol, wherein he says that symbol is a system of inherited conception, by means of which men communicate, perpetuate and develop attitude and knowledge towards life. Okay, it is the symbol that creates the mind map. Okay, and it's the symbol through which we are viewing the outer world. The same thing main agar kisi aur ko dikhaun aur aapko dikhaun to aap dono ke andar jo image banegi uski jo interpret karoge wo alag alag hoga. Okay, and that is because this has been inherited conception has been different in different societies. So these symbols are something are vehicles of culture. मतलब culture expresses itself through these symbols. तो symbols के through ही culture अपने आप को express कर पाता है. तो अगर आपको किसी culture को समझना है तो आपको उस symbol की meaning समझनी पड़ेगी उस cultural context. Okay. So this is how the idea of symbol was developed by Clifford Geertz, and he used this idea of symbol. He tried to understand various cultures by interpreting the meaning of various symbols of various cultures, like उन्होंने balance cockfight. तो balance cockfight is a symbol जिसकी meaning उन society में बहुत अलग है, rather than हम लोग जाएंगे तो हम लोग क्या देखेंगे, it's just a game. Okay, but the meaning of that symbol is different in that society, and he tried to understand the meaning of that symbol in that respective society from that society's point of view. Okay, so this is the symbol are the vehicles of culture. That means the culture expresses itself through the symbols. Now comes Turner's approach, symbolic approach. Okay, so Turner's symbolic approach. So Turner made an influence of that was by Durkheim and Max Gluckman. Turner was student of Max Gluckman, and उनके ऊपर influence भी Durkheim के social pact का था. I have explained the social pact in the theories lecture that has been uploaded. Please look into it. It's a way of acting, behaving, and thinking with that is external to us and has an element of coercion attached to it that makes us behave in a particular manner. So Durkheim by concept of social pact, and he was influenced by this concept of social pact, and he says that कि Durkheim ने बोला कि social solidarity जो आती है वो collective consciousness से आती है, and Turner used this idea to develop the idea of symbol, this concept. तो बोले कि society में जो solidarity आएगी और society stable कैसे होगी? Due to collective consciousness, which is developed by shared meaning of the symbol. ठीक है, तो सिंबल कल्चर को एक्सप्रेस नहीं करते, सिंबल का काम है सोसाइटी में सोशल प्रोसेसेस को ऑपरेट करना जिससे सोसाइटी स्टेबल रहे. ओके, सो दे आर ऑपरेटर्स ऑफ सोशल प्रोसेस. ओके, एंड दिस बेसिकली दिस आइडिया वाज यूज्ड बाय टर्नर टू डिफाइन सिंबल्स सेइंग दैट ऑपरेटर्स इन सोशल प्रोसेस बाय देयर अरेंजमेंट प्रोड्यूस सोशल ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन व्हिच टाई द पीपल टू द नॉर्म्स ऑफ द सोसाइटी. Okay, help in resolving the conflict and aid in changing the status of the people. That means these सारे social processes will be done by symbols, जिसकी वजह से society में solidarity maintain रहे, society stable रहे. Okay, and that's why he says that they are operators in social process. So this is how the idea of symbols given by Turner and Gibbs was different. Okay, and यहाँ पे आप उनकी study एनबेम्बू की थोड़ा सा explain कर सकते हो कि how he explained the Modi tree help in resolution of conflict and changing the status of the people. And आप turn Greece में if this question is of 20 mark, आप थोड़े से cock fight के बारे में या जानिए funeral के बारे में बात कर सकते हैं. Okay, now comes the conclusion, how to conclude this answer. So basically you can conclude by saying that कि although their idea of symbol, understanding symbol was different, but this overall approach of symbolic anthropology, it forced the anthropologist to become aware of the cultural text. मतलब ये basically और relativistic study and और emic study को promote करने लगा. Okay, emic understanding of the culture, understanding from the point of the actor. Okay, so it promoted emic understanding of the culture first. Okay, and it also promoted more relativistic study to give more realistic or realistic and true description of the culture. Okay, so you can write that it promoted relativistic study which helped in realistic and true description of culture. Okay, so this is how you could have concluded the answer. And please do watch all the summaries of the theories that I have uploaded. I could not upload the full-fledged lecture, but I have tried to give you the concept of the theory. Please do watch it. That will help you understand the theories in a better way. And that's it for today. Thank you so much. Keep writing.